Welcome back to Sean Cross. I am your host. I'm Sean Cross. It's 7:03 p.m. on the 21st of August, and we just had two anatomy podcast sessions that were unleashed with Orthodox Adam Easterling, specifically of Orthodox. And then, out of nowhere, earlier in the week when I was still out of town, I managed to acquire an opportunity to interview on the podcast To Obey a Tyrant, which is a UK Black and Deathcore outfit. If you know them, that's probably why you're here. So we're going to check out Of Fire and Sulfur, featuring Dan Tucker of Crown Magnetar and Hell Followed With, as well as Vermilion Moon. And then we will be checking out the rest of the album at a later point. Enjoy. All right, let's go. This is actually, like, my first time seriously listening to them, so, like, pretty solid opportunity, I would say. Chuggy, chuggy. Hey. Oh. Awesome. We'll be right back.
Dungeon.
Oh, that's right, he took the last dance up. Holy shit, that went hard. Made me a little hard. But this is Vermilion Moon. Let's go! Let's get... Ooh. My man over here looking like Noah Sebastian from Bad Omen. At least with his hair down like that.
We'll be right back.
Absolutely.
We're getting close, okay.
Legit, guys. Solid shit. What is this? JWA Creations. Me gusta, people. Me gusta. So that was Of Brimstone and Fire and Vermilion Moon, the double reaction. But immediately after this, we're going to go ahead and jump into the rest of the album. We'll see you guys over there. See you guys in the Under the Skin session, and see you guys in the Front to Back session. Let's get it.